Hello and welcome to KTU Guru. My name is Malavika Ajit and today we are here to tell you about the government job opportunities after engineering. Job security is not something readily available in today's world, so people naturally turn towards government jobs for a comfortable job to raise a family. So if you're one of them, keep watching. Number 1. UPSC Civil Servants. The civil servants of India such as IAS, IAS, IFS, IPS officers are highly regarded in the society and is one of the most prestigious jobs in India itself. Although the competition is very tough and the exams have very high cutoff, not to mention the very dexterous interview sessions. Once in, civil service officers have very good salary and have grade A lifestyle. Number 2. PSU. PSUs are becoming a popular option among engineering. You need a GAIL sure though to get recruited into a PSU job. BHEL, GAIL, ONGC, etc. recruit on a large scale every year based on GAIL score. There is relatively lower work pressure and very good remuneration among other benefits. Number 3. Defence Services such as Army, Navy, Air Force, Coastal Guard. Getting a job in the defence wing has a good salary and gives you a chance to serve your nation. In addition to high salary, a lot of medical benefits and other facilities are provided by the central government to you and your family. Number 4. Probationary Officer, Banking Sector. The bank test is another widely considered option by engineers these days. It provides good perks, high salary and a lot of other benefits. The benefits increases if it is in a public sector bank. The main reason for popularity of the bank job is a high authority, high salary and very low work pressure. Number 5. Railway Sector. This has a separate qualifying exam for the railways. The engineer specific junior engineer and senior section engineer. The pay is good and there is free travel pass for them as well. The duration and number of times per year determined by the pay grade and seniority of the officer. Overall, the benefits are pretty good, a bargain. Number 6. Scientist. Being a scientist in a prestigious institution such as DRDO, ISRO, etc. is a very high paying, high respectable job. The job is highly demanding and very challenging, so only interested people should apply for the job. But for an ambitious aspirant, it is perfect job, a reputed salary, dynamic work environment, medical insurance, among other benefits. Number 7. SSC-CGL. SSC-CGL is a government-run agency responsible for recruiting staff to different governmental departments. SSC conducts recruitment for all Group B and non-technical Group C posts at various ministries, departments of central government. SSC recruits on a large scale every year. Getting job through SSC offers a highly reputed job in addition to high pay grade, allowances and other benefits. The advantage of this job is that the number of vacancies are extremely high and vacancies are open frequently. Number 8. IT Officer in Public Sector Bank. The resource and information sector of banks are appealing to engineers, for a large number of vacancies are released for the post of IT officers from these sectors. They are responsible for developing and implementing technology solutions in their organization. They are recruited through separate exams and have a reputable pay scale, good reputation, low pressure, and the benefits of pertaining to government jobs. Number 9. Central Bureau of Investigation. Engineers can also write to CBI qualifying exams. It is not engineering specific, but the job does not dictate as such. A good promotional avenue coupled with all the benefits of a government job make it an attractive offer for engineers. Their technical skill can also come in handy in this field. Number 10. Clerical Cadre. If not looking for engineer-specific jobs, engineers can also apply for clerical posts in government sectors. It is probably the lowest stress job in the list and with good pay. Although an entry-level position, it provides promotional avenues and good perks than a private sector job of the same scale. This concludes our video on government jobs after engineering. If you feel that we have missed out anything, please leave your opinion in the comments below. We have our own community to inform you on placement, training, jobs and other updates. We also have a community targeted at getting you the latest KTU updates on WhatsApp, Facebook and Telegram. Come join our community. The links are given in the description below. So like, share and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified. Until next time, this is Malavika Ajit signing off. Thank you and have a nice day.